Hey, all right. Now when we left off, Vermeier. Rex did not die. Awesome. All right, let's continue.
Are you ready, Commander?
Let's go.
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone, LT. You too, Commander.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you want to say, Chief?
I don't know. It's just weird. Going under someone else's command. I've got used to working with you. All of you.
Don't worry. We'll see you on the other side.
I know. It's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
It doesn't matter if we're not in the same unit. We are still a team. Watch each other's backs, keep your eyes open, and fight like I know you can. We'll all come out of this in one piece.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life. But I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glorying in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. A silent step defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the ever-alert who kept armies at bay with hidden rats. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped the Arachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line.
Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
All right. Who shall come with me? I'm thinking Caden. I kind of want to bring Garrus with me. All right.
Comcheck, do you read me, Commander?
It's fine. Let's move.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.
All right. Let's check out the map! Communications tower. Alright, so I guess we'll head to the communications tower.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Chief Williams, with Igor team. Manovai, Teyeto teams, move! Time to get some attention.
Wow, I just like wiped him out with two shots. Where? Guys.
All targets down.
Really? That was like really easy. Nope. There's a sniper. I can see him. He's hiding from me.
Manovai is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping the Geth target.
Ooh, there's a Geth destroyer up there. Really? He's still there. Oh, crap. There! I got him out. me. Oh. Alright.
Negative contact. We should see if that outpost has any useful information.
Okay. I think it does. By the exclamation point. Oop. Weapons locker. No! Aww. No, what was that? Ugh. Aww. I tried. Oh, I have to sell stuff? Crap. Gotta go Omnigel some more crap. I don't understand. I always get rid of like a crap ton of stuff and then I don't. Alright. Disrupted their communications. That's good. All right, where to next? So I can go around. All right, so I have to go around. I have to go to the satellite uplink tower to make my way over there. All right, I guess I'll go this way.
Something scrambled, they're targeting. We got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Malavai.
Yep, there.
Hostile spotted.
Yep. I'm in a terrible spot. Walked right into that.
Calling sat strikes. Dieto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Alright, take him out. And shoot. I didn't see that. Garrus is down. Whoa! Okay. Oh, I just blew it up. That's fun. Are you gonna come out? Coward. All right, there. Wait. Thank you. Alright. So I guess I have to go to the refueling platform. I don't know what's down there, but I don't really want to go there. I'll head to the refueling platform then.